What is in a bag of a wildlife photographer and filmmaker? And this has the big guns. That's a lot of equipment already. Let's begin with my baby, which is the 400mm f2.8 by Sony. A lot of people think this is a very heavy lens, but look at this. It's actually the lightest 400mm f2.8 ever made. At my heart, I am a wildlife lover, right? So you can take all of this equipment away and I'll be fine with it, but leave me just with my pair of binoculars and I will be completely happy.